First and 20 for Fox Chapel. Gizzo, pass, near side, it's tipped. Jayquan Smith picks it off after the tip. He'll break free. He'll cross the goal line for a pick six, and Woodland Hills has opened up a big lead.
His second interception of the game. This one, a 17-yard pick six for Jayquan Smith. His second touchdown. Denard got in there and actually separated the defender from Smith's shirt. And Smith takes it to the house, and Woodland Hills leads 20-12.